Okay, hold on. He's been talking. Hey, great grab you guys for Hollywood.tv. You look amazing, by the way. Super cute couple. You look stunning in bed. So what brings you out here to this event?
Well, the awesome foundation, the Agassi Foundation, and just everything that it means and what it's about and the focus of the kids in education and making dreams come true and giving that the dreams a place to begin, I guess.
I'm here to back up a guy who rolls up his sleeves and actually does stuff and gets involved, and I think that he's been a good example for a lot of people trying to make a difference about actually doing it. So this is a big night, and I'm gonna back him up on it.
Awesome. And what performances are you looking forward to the most?
Oh my goodness, Jason Mraz, Elton John. I can make a list, so I'll let you put in some names.
Well, I'm a San Diego guy, and Jason Mraz is a hometown boy, so he puts on a live show that always kills the audience. So I got to go with him if I'm choosing one.
I saw Rob Thomas though. That kind of made me. I kind of.
Is he in earshot?
I kind of got a little like, yeah, he's right down there, and I was just kind of like, that's Rob Thomas, like you know. So I think that's going to happen a lot tonight. It's pretty exciting.
Cool. So what do you think about the state of education in America right now? There's been a lot of focus on it recently, documentary, you know. So what do you think needs to change?
Well, it's really, arts and sports are a really big deal for students and children to actually know that they can have things to do. And having that being kind of stripped away from education is really heartbreaking to me because it, you know, it's such... All the extracurricular activities are so important in a child's life, and I just hope that things like this can really help refocus what we need to give our children in the world's dream.
I think simply said for me, it's, you know, kids equal future. They are the future of our country, and if we're not going to spend the time or the money or you know, the resources to make them believe in themselves, then we're putting a dark cloud on our own future. So. What does it mean? It means everything. You know, education is all we have to lean on for the kids.
Definitely. And what's next for you two? You know, like, what do you guys, you know, what's going on?
Did you segue with kids conversation? Was that?
So.
No. Foot in the mouth. I set that up.
This first.
Right. What is next? What really is next?
I'll do a little Beyonce right now. Like, I'm just kidding.
And I'll go to the left.
Oh no, that's not good.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, well, for us next. So what is next? There's individual stuff that we're both really passionate about and pursuing, and then just the two of us, I guess, focusing on just a real relationship and keeping it real.
That's it. Real world pace and just enjoying each other, and then hopefully, you know, everything's great and we keep moving forward.
And what do you think of the franchise, you know, the Bachelor franchise, and like, do you think it works to bring couples together? I mean, you know, has like the track record has been like this and that, like some people really work, some people haven't. Like, what do you think?
Well, there's definitely a lot of Bachelor franchise couples, like, together and getting married. And even people, like, we weren't on each other's seasons and Bachelor Pad. It just, we had actually already established a friendship and relationship. And I think feelings were just kind of happening naturally because we had hung out in separate worlds. But I think it's, I don't know, there's personalities that go on this.
Yeah.
Can be vulnerable.
Oh, I definitely believe it's possible for people to find love on there. I think, though, being candid and being honest about us, if we hadn't gotten to know each other the way we did for 2 months prior to going on a Bachelor Pad, then this might not be happening right now. I think that you got to have that real-world foundation to solidify it.
So glad that you two have that. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night. It was great talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Have fun.
Yeah, you too.